The former president holds a commanding lead, and he is in command of this race, without question. The former president is at 46%, certainly a head and shoulders away. But look below there. Governor Ron DeSantis from Florida, he has fallen considerably. Nikki Haley, the former South Carolina governor and UN ambassador, she has climbed. From July to September in Iowa and South Carolina, she has climbed considerably in those states, as well as New Hampshire. And she was asked some interesting questions this afternoon at a town hall in Portsmouth, New Hampshire, about how she distinguishes herself from the former president.
He didn't do anything on fiscal policy and really spent a lot of money, and we're all paying the price for it. He used to be good on foreign policy, and now he has started to walk it back and get weak in the knees when it comes to Ukraine.